Percy Freeman? Why don't you hit the shower, sir, and get dressed? You're wanted by command. Come with me.
Which one he uses is gonna run up the hill and figure out a way we can get her to help us out. Chase it.
Well, the way I see it, I've been saving up all my pay, and it's time to start spending it. Let's go downtown, get some beers and some girls. What do you say?
Captain Percy Freeman, 718th Airborne.
Damn, I thought you were dead. Why, it's a pleasure to meet you, Freeman.
Have some of this roast moose, imported specially from Canada.
This is a picture of Colonel Bob Kurtz. He used to be in command of a small outpost up the Nuang River. There's a conflict in every human heart, Freeman, between the rational and the irrational, good and evil, light and darkness. Good does not always triumph, i.e. Attila the Hun, Genghis Khan, and our man in Moscow, Joseph Stalin.
Precisely.
Recently, the Colonel's methods have become unsound. We've tried to recall him from the field, but it seems he's no longer taking orders from us. Essentially, we've lost contact with him. Find Colonel Kurtz, Captain, take him out, and I don't mean dinner and dancing.
I want you to terminate the Colonel's command, Captain. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
The route is complicated and dangerous, so we've decided to give you a grunt to help you on your mission. Barney, come on in. This is Barney. I'll be goddamned if I know what his last name is. He ain't the brightest candle on a birthday cake, but he's as strong as a mule. He can get you out of all sorts of sticky situations. You do understand, Captain, that this mission does not exist, nor will it ever exist.
This way, Captain.
Over here, Freeman!
Don't do it, sir. It's a trap. You idiot, sir. You walked right into it. Shall we try to shoot our way out, or wait and see what they want?
Captain Percy Freeman, we meet again. Now the circle is complete. Barney here has told me all about the purpose of your mission. He says you want to take the Colonel away.
I had no choice. He said he wouldn't be my friend if I didn't tell him. I hope that you can find it in your heart to forgive him.
I'm afraid I can't allow you to continue, Captain. The Colonel's a great man. I personally admire what he's trying to do. this time. Hell, I know his methods are a little unorthodox, but he's gonna win this war. You can just go ahead and dispose of them, boys.
Holy shit! He's got a grenade!
Pretty amazing coincidence. Locked and loaded, sir. Right behind you. What the hell kind of animal was that? It looks a bit like roast turkey. Sir? Okay, let's gear up. Moving out.
Oh dear God, no. The bastard's got Bob.
We got movement!
Oh, I get the duty of staying behind and securing your asses. You can move out, sir. I'll cover you. Okay, roger that, sir. Moving out. Oh, I'm locked and loaded, sir. I'm right behind you.
Okay, I tell you everything. It looks like a mess.
There's an army base not far from here, sir. I think we might be able to reach it in this truck. I can hotwire it. Get in the back. This is it, sir. Something doesn't look right.
Thank you.
Okay, sir. I got your six.
We'll blanket the area of napalm first, and then airdrop the ground troops in to clean up. By the way, any sign of Freeman yet?
No, sir. He's been in his face. We're a big farm without your orders.
With any luck, the creatures will have got him by now.
Sir. Oh, I get the duty staying behind and securing your asses. Roger that, sir. Moving out. Sorry, sir. Okay, sir. I'll secure this area. Look nice in my trophy room. You can move out, sir. I'll cover you. Okay, sir. I'll secure this area.
Thank you. How's it going, sir?
Thank you.
Roger that, sir. Moving out. I'll stay in fast and await further orders. I'm locked and loaded, sir, and I'm right behind you. Okay, sir, I got your six. Get in the truck, Captain. I'll give you a lift. Looks like we got rid of them. Better lay low for a while.
If you kill me, the creatures will smell my fresh blood and they will come. The bear kid will not hold much longer, but you're not hurting me. You are a good American GI. I've not seen American troops for a long time now, but it is okay. I speak good American, as you can see. I know who you are. You're the Captain Percy Freeman. It was a pleasure to meet you, sir. I thought you were dead for sure, Captain. My name is Pan Doctor. I'm an officer from Arvin. I'm ordered to give assistance to your mission. This is town of Dong Hoi. You want to go upriver? I know good path. I'll show you where to go. But first, we must go to town. And town is now controlled by General from the North, General Long Dong. He invaded town and set up, new government, yeah. The people support him partly because he keeps the creatures under control and partly under the fear of his army. He has no liking for Americans. He says they bring the creatures. It is the Americans' fault the creatures are here. So you see why we must be careful. I can take you on safe path through town, but I need, payment. You see, I am a poor man. I must feed and defend my family. The creatures are everywhere. Money is not useful here anymore. But we can make deal. You give me all your nice weapons. I can take you on safe path through town. Otherwise, I cannot do. You agree?
I don't like the looks of him, sir. He looks a bit suspicious to me. I say we take our chances on our own. Well, killing him was a bit harsh, but shit happens, I guess. War is hell. Look, sir, he had a key on him. I bet it's for this door here. Yup, fits perfectly. If there was any truth in what he said, sir, then this town sounds like a dangerous place. Maybe we better split up. You stay here and guard the truck, and I'll scout out the area. You better make sure that barricade is sound, in case the creatures smell his blood and come looking for you like you said.
now!
Thank you.
come, they're come.
Bomba Foucault, bye Dallas.
Sir, I'm locked and loaded, right behind you, and ready to go. I'm all out.
Coming up!
This is Sergeant Kilmore. Captain Freeman, damn it. thought you were dead. I mean, listen, Captain. A lot of my men got killed at Raccoon Base this morning, and I've changed my mind about Kurt. I want to help you. Give me your position and I'll air it. Thanks, Captain. I'll come and rescue you immediately.
God, he got me out of that hellhole.
Okay, gear up.
The creature in this big stadium in the center of town, for sure. Everyone watches the cons there. He needs to make an example of someone to discourage the locals from disobeying his regime. Everyone lives in fear of that bastard. Him and the creatures. I thought I'd never get out of this place. But let's get moving. One of my buddies ought to be waiting with a plane in a hidden airfield near here. There's an American outpost further upriver which is still holding out against the creatures. Boyne Raw Bang Noi Fire Base. We should be able to make it up there and help them out. Come on.
Yes, sir. What can I do for you, sir?
You can move out, sir. I'll cover you. I'm locked and loaded, sir. I'm right behind you.
Thank you.
Okay, sir. I got your six.
Looks like we're gonna have to dig our way out of here.
Look up, look up!
I tell you, I'm Big Joe.
Okay, let's gear up. Moving out. Okay, sir, I'll secure this area.
Sir. Oh, okay, sir. I've got your seat.
Yeah, roger that, sir. Moving out. Let's go!
Okay, I'll stand fast and wait for the order.
Sir?
The enemy!
Hey, you're Captain Percy Freeman. I thought you were dead. I was told to look out for you. The CO here wants to talk to you. He's got a message for you. Says it's from the high ups inside.
Thank you.
Listen, can you hear them? Out there in the jungle. They're building up for another attack. They attack us in waves. They used to just attack randomly, but now they're coordinated. I think they're burning.
Now, if that ain't the enemy, what the hell is?
The enemy! Yes, sir!
Ah, boy, lucky me, huh? I get to stay back in front of your asses again. All right.
Roger that, sir.
Forget
moving
about,
out.
Right?
Staying behind and securing your asses. Don't forget it.
Enemy across the way.
Hey, come here!
I spotted an enemy.
Right over there.
Look at his head roll!
We're working for Kurtz. We're in a world of shit.
Sir, move out any time. I'm in. The enemy!
Yes, sir. What can I do?
Okay.
Yes, sir!
Okay. Sir. Boy, lucky me, huh? I get to stay back and cover your asses again.
Nope, sir. I'm right.
Don't forget about that, right? Yes, sir. I'll secure this area.
Have you heard? Our own forces are attacking us. I heard they've been told we've gone renegade. Like, you know who.
Roger that, sir. We're moving out. Let's go!
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Lucky me, huh? I can stay back and cover you.
Listen, man, I didn't sign up for this stuff. This is crazy. I can see what's going on with Jones. This is really crazy. This is crap.
Thank you.
I can't believe the government would be so simple.
Staying behind and securing your asses.
Thank you.
you were one of them. There's a whole bunch of us holed up in Hangar B. That station here is a station of operations for the They killed three of my buddies as bastards. I'm going to bomb over money as well, but I'm not going to back all that. Anyway, we got radio over there, and we need to get this thing to work. But it keeps coming up this error message saying, I lack the intelligence to operate. I'm sure as hell none of the same issue wants you to do that.
Okay, sir. I got your six.
got your six. Sorry, sir.
There's no CO here, sir. Let's just get the hell out of this place.
I get to do. You can move out, sir. I'll cover you.
I can see you're trying to flee. You're running from this undead enemy. You are here to kill a hero within. Your chances to complete this mission are starting to look slim. Fighting the undead seems impossible to win. Your heart's pounding at every corner. Your fears are catching up on you. Life was much better once before. And now you're one step from hell's door. mission is simple, just to kill a man. A man among men, or maybe a myth. If you first thought this mission was important to do, you further your career, and the country's too. But as time passes, you see the truth. You begin to ask yourself, is this all a mistake? Am I just a pawn for men to close the door? Do they want to continue this war in their own way? Or maybe Kurtz is doing what they could never do. I ask myself again, should I continue this quest? To kill a hero who's America's best? I ponder this question that is haunting me, so senselessly hunting a god or an enemy. I'm now considering another plan. I can put an end to this heart of evil in them. My plan is simple and clear to me. But first, I must find Kurtz, and then I will see.
Roger that, sir. Moving out. Okay, sir. I'll secure this area. Okay, let's gear up. We're moving out. I'll stand fast and await further orders. You can move out, sir. I'll cover you.
Something move out there?
saw someone just crouching in these bushes here. Well, maybe it's just my imagination.
Thank you. Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Gavin Kaczkowski, and this is the 10 o'clock news. Planes break panic in Gulf of Nations in South Vietnam this morning, in which reports that a strange environment using in Vietnam infested the country's capital. Senior government figured early in the conflict over this is an elaborate hoax, but the number of eyewitnesses is growing by the hour. In today's press conference, President Johnson called for comment.
I want to assure y'all that we have a situation completely under control. We're working hand in hand with the government of South Vietnam to prepare a report on the situation and establish the truth.
Bullshit!
The situation in Vietnam deteriorated further today as two floors flew out of the bombing until midnight. Heavy bombing has so far failed to halt the creeping infection. The number of civilian casualties can only be guessed at.
Yeah, Roger that, Control. I've been trying to get in contact with the people on the ground in Sector 5. The report from Roger is going to be done in about 15 minutes.
Down by heavy MG fire.
What's the next?